This is a wonderful book of photographs by a woman who photographed jazz musicians, Carol Reef. And after her death, I think it's her daughter Florence put together this book, in which there are many wonderful photographs of famous jazz musicians. It's really great. And I was startled to find suddenly, here's Warne Marsh. It must be about 1959, maybe 58 or 59. Looks like at a session probably. And it says above, unidentified. The daughter who put the book out probably couldn't figure out who this picture was. Everybody else is recognizable and could be identified, but Warne Marsh remains the obscure, unidentified jazz musician. It's a beautiful picture of him, though.